Brockville's new $400,000 skate park being built beside a memorial center isn't finished yet, but it is on schedule. Crews are still working on a Civitan skate park in the North End Park. It should be ready for the city's planned full-day celebration when the park is set to open on Saturday, October 27th, starting at 11 a.m. Dale Elliott, BrockNews.ca, Brockville.